Today on The Brief, there's no way to cushion it. IT's talent shortage is bad, and it's only getting worse. Demand for qualified security professionals far exceeds supply. It drives higher costs to find the talent you need. It also results in more critical security roles remaining unfilled. This is troubling enough at any time, but now it's worse. The cybercrime landscape is getting tougher by the day with more attacks than ever before and more sophisticated attacks with much greater business impact. You could say it's a potential business killer. The answer seems simple. Hire more people. Make sure they're super qualified, then keep them trained up. It's easy in theory, but not so much in practice, because even if there were enough skilled people to go around, the business would still struggle to nail down its plans for the future. What projects does the business have planned? What are the security skills required to ensure delivery and ongoing security for whatever's delivered? It's needs analysis 101 for security conscious businesses, but most businesses have trouble figuring it out. Want to avoid that fate? You'll need a plan. Specifically, you need a technical skills sourcing plan, a roadmap to understand what skills you'll need and what you must do to have those skills in place. Fortunately, we've got just the resource for you. We've recently published a blueprint called Close the InfoSec Skills Gap. Develop a technical skills sourcing plan. And if you've been trying to figure out how you'll have enough cybersecurity ready people in place to meet your future security needs, you need this research. Use it to understand the five factors necessary to define the skills you need: data criticality, durability, availability, urgency, and frequency. Learn what you need to pull from your security strategy and roadmap, and how you can best apply it to all your business objectives. It won't solve the problem completely because fast-moving security threats mean we'll always be a bit behind the staffing curve, but it can help minimize the gap and maximize your ability to keep the bad guys out. That's food for thought.